The giant Zeppelin Hindenburg, after battling with the Atlantic weather, landed at Frankfurt to bring Max Schmeling safely home, Max being now public hero number one. As he came out onto the balcony to acknowledge the cheers, his film star wife Annie Andra also gave coy recognition.